What's up, everyone? Welcome to part 9 of Resident Evil 4 Remake. It looks like we're heading for the courtyard with the dog. So we shall see.
Luis, where are you?
Sorry, I screwed up. Come to my rescue, Prince Charming.
I'll show you charming, pal.
Come on, I'm in the ballroom past the courtyard. Don't be late to the dance.
Can't believe that guy.
He's in trouble. Okay.
We can't just leave him, right?
Did I? That's where I came from. Should I backtrack? Wait, Ashley, wasn't there a part that I can go? I don't remember where it was. It wasn't far, I think. Is it worth it? No. No. If we magically arrive there, good, but seems like a pretty big detour, if you ask me. Alright, so we came from there. We saved already. I will grab all of the ammo that they gave me because I am running quite low. So, am I doing the part with the dogs with her? That's gonna be stressful. I can't go through there. Do I have any flash grenades? Gunpowder, I'll take it. Am I able to make some bullets, actually? I can't do that, but I can... Just because I don't have none. Perfect. Or anything up here? Or is that just like a tower? What's that?
Look, the flag's been lowered.
Cool. So I need to do all of them. Is there gonna be dogs? I'm kind of nervous. Because in the original one, this part's kind of hard because there's a lot of dogs. Screw you. Yep. Oh! God damn. One bullet? That's it?
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Oh, I can hear them. Where is it? I can't see. Oh. There it is. I don't think I missed any so far because you can hear them pretty well. But you never know. Okay. Bear with me. I just need to adjust the brightness a little bit because there we go. I couldn't see anything. No! I try to dodge the attack, but I don't actually know if you can dodge. Alright, run, girl. I don't know where he went. This maze is giant. Where are they?
Keep coming.
What's in here? Okay. See, I want to be able to make bullets. Thank you. Because I'm running low. Okay, there's one thing here. All right. And how do I get in there? Is it here? Okay, I have to go around it, maybe? Okay, let's pick up what was in here first. Okay, let's go here. At least they're pretty easy to kill. Ooh. There's another one. Well, I can't go through here. Flash grenade. But I can go here. Where is it? Oh, here. All right. That part was a little easier than I thought.
Get out of this maze.
Oh. Where is she going? Oh, I can get out of here.
Don't
you coming? I'm not even gonna bother. Let's just get out. There we go. Or else I feel like it would have been like a waste of bullets. Oh, I know this music.
Ballroom must be this way.
All right, let's.
Look, there's a statue up there.
Up where? I can hear it, but I can't see it. Wow. I'm guessing. No. I want this. Destroy all the blue medallion in the grand hall. Perfect. I don't have what it takes to open this. You knew. Recently procured some high quality tools. Now I can do even more nasty upgrades on those weapons of yours and make them thing even louder. What's through here? Okay, I'm guessing we're not supposed to go there right now. Alrighty, let's sell this. Two of those.
A deal well struck.
Oh, he finally got a new one. Blacktail, that's not new. You know what?
Stocking up while you can.
I'm buying some of those because I need bullets. Tune up. So what was he saying? Durability. Oh. Increased power.
Knife needs care, everyone. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see.
Do I want to do it now?
If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit. There you are, as you wished.
Trades, it's all the same things, right?
Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us.
Do that so I can upgrade. One. Two, three,
any welcome.
And then I can sell this.
Thank you. That cash in your pocket or your life. Easy. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you.
I kind of don't want to upgrade this. I'm barely using it. I'm just going to upgrade this. I know that I'm going to be using this one for until the end of the game. That's not a big upgrade. It's still small.
Self-killed now. Welcome. Wielded.
I'm really debating on just selling this.
I'll buy almost anything.
I might be making a mistake, but
ah, I'll buy it at a high price.
Maybe I made a mistake, but I don't really use it.
You want a fighting chance out there, you best see how that feels, mate. A fella like yourself should notice the difference right away.
Rate of fire.
Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship. You've exhausted our
normal 100,000
for this weapon. If you're interested, got us pleasant travels.
All right, let's organize. So resources, grenades. There we go. Save game. Maybe I made a mistake selling that. But so I'm guessing the medallions are in here. Yep. Another one. Grand Hall to library. Need to kill rat.
There's a symbol on the wall.
I got one. Okay, let's not go there. Let's just keep exploring this area first. Gunpowder. Money. And what's here? Sorry, bud.
Statue of some snakes.
So I need this. Huh. There's a lot of door.
Eat here? No thanks.
What?
Have a seat. Ashley.
No problem.
Why would I make her sit down? This game is funny. Oh. Okay, so.
Have a seat.
Okay.
I need to make her sit down at this table. There's also a medallion in here. Yeah.
So, you do a lot of missions like this?
Crush, stop.
Well, yeah.
Three, a bottle.
Is that a compliment?
Take it however you want.
I need to sit here.
Leon.
Looks like we figured it out.
Nice. thought I heard something, but apparently I didn't. Okay. So we did this. We put it right here first.
Hey, it fits.
Nah. Does it fit? Would have never guessed. This door's locked.
Won't open.
Hello, stranger.
What's up, my dude? Do we go in here?
Sick or anything, do you?
I don't know if I'm supposed to go in there now. They don't tell you a lot.
I think we made it.
Okay. Elegant crown. Let me so a blue one, and then we'll do a red one. I don't like this music.
Oh, it leads back here.
Where? Oh, okay, we've been here. I don't think we have to go
over here.
This is a little confusing, if I'm being honest. I'm guessing this is there for if you want to backtrack to another location.
Hello, stranger.
Hello. So this is locked. Perfect. So let's go. Okay, there's a door here. There's another one there. Is this one locked? No. Oh, do you? Oh, I know what they're doing. I remember this part. Yep.
Stay up there.
Okay, be careful.
As soon as I'm gonna take that. You're gonna get turned to life. Okay. Well. Make some more of these. And let's get ready to fight. Oh, there's three now? Oh, you know what I'm gonna do? Nice.
Go to hell, you rusty piece of shit.
Oh.
Hey, are you okay?
Yeah. Nighty night. Nights.
All right.
Thanks for your help. I really did the trick.
Okay. I wouldn't say that it was easy, but it was easier than I thought. Perfect. Why is she saying that? Hey, hold on. There's a medallion. And I grab... There we go. 15 bullets. Yeah, I was not gonna leave that behind. I'm guessing this is to open up that little thing. No. There we go. Inlaid gemstones.
Gun rhymes with fun. For reason, stranger.
I'll go take a look at those tokens that I've been getting. I'll use all of my gold. All right, well, that was cool, but let's go down. Does that handgun ammo craft? Health recovery for green herb. Oh, okay. Magnum ammo, submachine gun. Yeah, no, I'll still keep those ones for now. And no. I can't put that into my storage. No. All right, then. This is where we came from. So now we gotta go to the other door, I'm guessing. So I'm still missing a rat. There's a blue medallion close to here. Yep. And now there's also one, yep, way back there. And I wonder where the other one is. Okay, so I'm guessing this door, I don't know. Yeah, it's in the gallery. Perfect. Oh no.
Hey, up on the balcony.
What about it? I'm kind of busy. I know that they're doing something on the balcony there. Can't get to him. He's back where? Did he push me? Kind of a pain to kill. Alright, did I get all of them?
I'm good, thanks.
God damn. Okay, so I got all of the rats. No, all of the medallions. I'm still missing one rat. Miss positive. I'll craft some more of this. So, this, did I grab? Still have some stuff here. This and this. Perfect. Oh. That was a lot of handgun ammo.
Watch out!
That's why. Alright. I didn't see any rats over here. How do I get up there, though? Did I go here? Yeah. Oh, God.
Leon, the stairs.
Stay back.
Oh, am I gonna be Ashley? Clever. Yeah, I'm gonna be her.
I won't run. Wait for me, Leon.
Okay. I can't see a single thing. Okay. I don't like this. Oh, there's a rat. Is that the rat that I need to get rid of? I don't think, right? I don't have anything to kill it. Resting forbears answer to the chosen time. Okay. Whatever that means. Like this part. Stressing me out. No. They're gonna come to life, aren't they? No. Oh, so I'm gonna be able to come back here with Leon, I'm guessing. No.
No way.
Oh, so I can stop them.
Thank you.
Oh God.
Which one is it?
Third one. Yep. Press the button. What are you waiting for? Where am I? I like how I do this as if I can, I'm gonna see more. Okay, so here's the claw.
The hands move.
Okay. Okay, let me save just so I don't die. I hate this so much. Okay, 11:04. Run. Did I do it?
Come on. Come on.
Come on. Yeah, same girl. Oh God.
Didn't I just say I was done?
Well, I gotta find four of these. I don't even know which one I did.
Stay away.
Okay. Oh god. Go. Well, they won't follow me through here because of the blue light. Right? Yeah. Okay, so just run. Thank you.
The heck?
Oh, they have different symbols. So this one goes here. Mine is a full circle. It goes on this one. And this here. Oh my goodness. Oh, so I'm just supposed to like run for my life. Go, 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 go. Go. They made this part way more intense. What am I supposed to do? Can I run past him? Yeah. Keep running. Let's go. Now what? This? Am I going in the right direction? Family and senior. Yeah, now what? Oh, I blocked this door. That's the part. I don't understand where I'm supposed to go. Or I don't remember, I should say. Is it through the library? I need to go to my left. Is it here? I don't know. Oh yeah, I see it now. No?
Almost there.
Okay, it's towards here. Yeah, and then here.
Leon!
Ashley, are you all right?
Yeah. Give me a sec, I'll get you out.
Can you make it down? I can catch you.
Yeah, I think so.
Ashley!
Oh no. All right, well, that was chapter 9 of Resident Evil 4 Remake. They definitely made this part a lot more scarier than the original game, but you know what, I'm kind of here for it. I will see you on part 10 probably later today or tomorrow. We'll see how the day goes, but as always, if you like this video, make sure to give me a like, leave a comment, consider subscribing. It's free and it does help the channel grow. But until then, I will catch you guys in the next one.